A eudiometer tube is similar to a gas measuring tube. Both accurately measure gas volumes produced in chemical reactions. However, only the eudiometer tube can also measure the gas consumed in a carefully controlled combustion reaction. First, check the tube for cracks, scratches, or other defects. Then fill the tube completely with deionized water and place it in a water bath with the tube secured to a stand by a clamp. Use gas cylinders or other sources to dispense small amounts of reactant gases into the tube. To introduce gases to the tube, first connect a regulator to the gas cylinder. Attach a hose connected to a J-glass tubing. With the regulator valve closed, open the cylinder valve. Place the glass tubing in the water away from the opening of the eudiometer tube. Slowly open the regulator valve until gas bubbles flow out of the tubing. Adjust the gas flow to a slow stream of gas. With the gas flowing, insert the tip of the J-tube into the eudiometer opening. When enough gas has filled the eudiometer, remove the J-tubing. With the regulator valve open, close the cylinder valve. For safety, place a safety shield in front of the tube and make sure that students are wearing safety glasses. When ready, touch the tip of a Tesla coil to one of the wires, igniting the combustible mixture. Once cooled, the tube will show a gas volume decrease equal to the amount of gas consumed in the reaction. The eudiometer tube is a great addition to your classroom, a gas collecting tube that's not a one-trick pony.